on board. I don't even know if I spelled it right in the title. But oh well.
Invest in Happy Sugar.
Yeah. Should start a new game, cause, well, supportive cast. What? Supportive. You should join the broadcast. Unlike your phone or something. So you can watch me play Uncharted 1.
I'm gonna subscribe to you. I forgot to.
Don't you? Okay. You know what? Fine. This is the Yeah, this is the start. I think it is.
I'm here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe
to be the coffin of
legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake.
No, you're not. Shush.
Who was buried at sea 400 years ago. Whoa.
I'm gonna leave the cutscenes, because I can skip it right here, but,
are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors or something like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides,
love this guy. Believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
And it's empty.
What the hell?
Not exactly. No pushing!
Wait, we're not allowed to swear?
No, you're not allowed to fucking swear.
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold
on. No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully? We got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah. The modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about?
At least not
about?
Male prisoners.
should we call the authorities or something?
No, come on.
Great idea, but we don't exactly have
Goodbye,
a permit
broadcast.
To be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail...
Yo, don't mute it.
Well, what's worse?
No,
you obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
I like how Nate's so settled with this, and she's like, wait. And it's like, alright, so, you know how to use this? All right, yep, let's do this. You're not dead, are you? How are you not dead from that? Excuse me, sir. Where are you going? You don't want to hop out of your boat and come get me? You know, leave me way off this place? Because, I mean, we all know what happens after a bit. They come up over here. Don't they? Oh no, it's just depending where I am. No, I can't do the other combo. Not yet.
Okay. Hey, yo, broadcast. There's a little sponsor from Happy Sugar. Happy Sugar is a substance that makes you happy.
And you go...
Actually, no. You put it in drinks. And it's actually
G Fuel.
No, guys, our secret is actually Pop Rocks.
It's actually Pop Rocks.
Just grind it up. You put it into soda, and if you like carbonation, then you have an extra carbonated beverage, and then you drink it. And
Why don't I have flippers?
Invest in Happy Sugar today.
Why are you listening already? Oh, wait, that's not... I'm blind. I'm working on my timing for my combos. I'm just gonna spam square, though.
That's because Happy Sugar doesn't exist. You're welcome, and thank you for your time. Don't forget, invest in Happy Sugar.
Don't forget, kick everyone upside the brain. Give me that. Give me that. Thank you.
Okay, that's not good.
Yeah, let's go, Sully. No, you're not getting your security deposit back. Should be better off in the kitchen. Okay, this just...
What happened? Wait, what?
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat.
Is that not muted?
You alright?
No. The game... Nothing is a therapy one fix.
Oh.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. Ah, for Christ's sake. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Well...
little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Dragon
yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Man.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake.
Yeah.
I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
Hey, Mr. Stupid Trap.
What? What?
I don't think Dragon's here.
He's not.
What? No way.
When Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships. He took all their maps.
Hey Dante, you watching the broadcast or no?
And he recorded everything.
No, because it's not on your channel.
But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charges.
Look at it again.
Including this one.
No, it's on the stupid giraffe phone.
And then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nick. Hey, just pretend for...
I am broadcasting, yeah? Yeah, okay.
A minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff, and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho. El goddamn Dorado.
This is one of my favorite parts of right here.
Anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page is torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No.
Is this the first game?
As good as new.
Sully, the girl can...
This is what?
You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the
air.
Wait,
what?
Come on.
Nate,
what'd you say?
Is this the first game?
Yeah, this is Drake's fortune.
Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
Yes, you're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll be over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean,
did you take off without her yet?
Like,
The biggest story. This is my favorite part right here.
No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that...
Bitch.
Hey! Damn yourself to the ladder.
Should've seen that one coming.
You know, it's funny because,
oh, hold on.
Eventually, as you guys know, Nathan, the guy I'm playing right now, not the old man, but this guy right here, he actually ends up marrying Elena, the camera girl.
Equally as strenuous.
Let me go.
Hang in there, wait. We're just about I thought there. He liked Chloe. Hey,
you know,
no.
Or whatever her name
they're
is.
Just friends. They're just really close friends, and Chloe is a very seductive person.
Risky move, but
she makes jokes and seductive stuff about everything.
Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up okay. here, huh?
He's a bunch of weed.
I don't know, sure. I haven't played this game, well, these games in a while.
Yeah. I want to skip this one, but...
Well,
yeah.
I don't get it.
Played this back on PS3, it's pretty great.
Right on top of the mark.
Okay.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it. No, this is the place. There's nothing here, Nate.
Keep going. Keep going.
Yo, people, invest in Happy Sugar.
Let's take a look around.
Don't do it.
Okay.
Cocaine. You know, it's ground up pop rocks.
No, he doesn't know that.
It is now.
The weed.
No.
Hey, Dragon, I'm broadcasting, by the way.
This is more like it.
Is, nah, it's older than that.
You dragon.
2,000 years older.
Huh. Well, he's dead again, isn't he?
Yeah. I choke slammed him.
Find anything?
No.
Be careful up there.
Eh.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Go, what's his name, Solomon or something?
Yeah, the old man.
Mm. Just stays up there. And down there.
We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Remember, I played this when I was sick during the winter. Being sick is the best.
No, it's not. It sucks.
Good work, kid.
I didn't want to do that. I want to do this. I miss clicking all the buttons. I haven't played this in a while. Ah, yes. Tactical efficiency.
They're like zombies.
In the second one, I want to say.
What a warm and homey place.
That's either first or second one.
Not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah.
Third one's annoying, though. That's all I'm gonna say.
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey
pirate. Got spiders, and it's got that one.
No, it wasn't Drake.
Fucking MG42.
Looks Spanish. Like the Spanish got here before he did.
Yeah.
What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. Spanish. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt.
I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. The Spaniard sure left a lot of crap behind.
Yeah.
Careful, mate. Quite a drop. That'll work.
Yeah, but not in real life. So what we do here? Oh, chain.
Here, let me do that.
Oh wait, this is one of my favorite parts. Oh wait, I have to do this first. What are we tapping at work here? Hold up, Charlie. I got it. Okay.
Happy sugar.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully.
Smack.
No.
Okay, okay. I want to see it. Does he say it? Does he say it?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Does it? Does he say it? Come on. Does he say it? No.
Okay.
Yeah, there it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier.
No, he doesn't say it.
See if you can light it.
Wait, no, he says that in the fourth game. Now it comes in handy, huh? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, he says.
I'm getting off the broadcast.
Nah, come on.
No, I'm gonna go for the rest of the night.
Come on.
Now.
Oh, it's this part.
I'm just gonna listen to music and lay down.
Okay. He reached for everything. He was gonna grab it, and he just keeled over and died. Weed. Okay, then there's some sort of like explosives. And there's a ladder. Yeah. Come on down, old man. I'm ready to go this way. Light another one, shoot another thing. Where's the chain at?
Let's get going.
Alright, light it. Thank you. Oh, he's using matches. I thought he'd use a Zippo. He's got a Zippo. Why isn't he using it? I don't understand why he's not using the Zippo. He's got a Zippo. Just seeing the flame drops, pretty cool. You already know it's gonna be a combat zone when you see those. Oh, it's okay. I think it's like that one. No, it's that one. I don't know. We'll see.
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
Yeah, it didn't work because it's not the right thing.
The order of these signs has
so. That one, yeah. No. Okay, so the Star of David, even though it's not at all what this is. It's the serve, David.
Hey, something's happening.
And then it's... No, I jump. And then it's autistic face man. Spider-Man. And then it's Hitler.
Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
All right. Just be careful.
Hey, watch your step down there.
And then I push this into the lever over there. Click. It's filling up, and
getting somewhere.
Now don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Blub blub. Is this? Yeah, it's this part. Why am I so slow?
I really wet.
Shush. Nathan, no. What? What? What in the world? What's wrong with you, bro? I should probably take this slow and careful. Victory leap.
Nice one.
Treasure? Maybe? No, okay. Good.
I've got this
good
one.
Thing. Oh, there's two. Oh, my favorite part.
This looks safe.
Die in that one. Jump early. This is what I hate about this game. Get it. Whoa, unstable jump. Oh my god. Alright, jump. Last second. Finally.
I made it!
After that, we better be.
And then... boom. Can I... Okay. Okay, now it's the movie.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. Gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
It's the worst idea ever. I mean, I get it, Golden Man. You'd be a millionaire. But just get a job, would you?
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Well, now what?
Yeah, come on. Do it. Do your thing. Do your little thing. Is that going to be next area? No, it's gonna be right. Yep. Never mind. I remember now. And.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
U-boat.
There's something you don't see every day.
A German U-boat, pretty sure.
Yeah, my eyes are burning. I'm gonna head to bed.
Alright.
Alright, see ya.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this feels kinda hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right.
Any you do that. Nazis.
Wait. Hold on to this one, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm going to have to do this the hard way.
Why is this so slow? Why is controls like this? Also, what I've learned in this game is in the woods, if there's weed plants, that means you're going the right way. Even though I'm like 90% sure they're not even weed plants. It's just haha funny, because they look somewhat like it in PS2 graphics. Yeah, and jump that, and you go over here. And you jump up on this. Fine. Go swing. And you jump there. Climb up here. And you jump there. Vine swing. No, you don't. You don't vine swing. Well, you can. You probably could. I can make it there, right? Yeah, I can make it there. There's a treasure up there, but I don't care.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Yeah, no kidding.
Nobody, it's the guys, they're just fucking around.
wait, no, I... Yeah. I drop down and go up here.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Plop. And then... I believe... Yeah, there's a hole right there. I thought that would have been a cutscene.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
And soup. Dragon. Oh, wait, I hate this part. You should join the broadcast. No, that's a dead Nazi. My deck is...
I'm a caveman if you guys need to talk to me.
Why'd you come here to tell us this?
Why, you know your old house on my server?
You mean like the retarded looking one? I tried my best on it, but failed. Yeah, that one.
Yeah. So I turned that into a pufferfish aquarium.
I hate you.
So you swim in there. You swim in there with pufferfishes, and it's so cute and awesome. They're derpy.
Okay, so I'll never join you on Minecraft ever again.
I didn't expect you to.
Yeah, because if you just hit it to my house and this stuff, then.
Well, I mean, I only turned users in this stuff because I mean, I already knew you didn't like it. And
I like it. It just looks worse than I intended.
Second off, two creepers went off near it, so it looks even worse than it did before.
Yeah, not like I can repair it or something. But no, you're too easy to try, aren't you?
Lil Knot's drawing schlongs everywhere.
That's Lil Knot for you.
He drew.
He tends to draw what he likes.
Yes, he's drawn them all over my village.
Cozy.
My only problem is he's drawn them on top of my house, in my house, and around my house.
Didn't it end?
I don't like him. Also, peace.
Undead Nazi.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Okay, yeah, no, first one's the one with that.
Take his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully. Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip,
or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan!
Probably bad.
friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get up there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I intrigued. But you've made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does it always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, afraid the time is up.
I did not know how old she was.
Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give me that.
Slowly.
What does a Kriegsmarine map have to do with El Dorado?
What? You think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So? We square?
Why invest in something
for now?
See, I don't think this is it. This is day seven of
just in case you need a reminder.
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do.
Sully! Sully! You son of a bitch!
Torpedo go boom. Oh no. Archie, stop shooting me, it hurts. Ow.
I'm Andrea. It's so nice to meet you. What brought you in today?
I'm gonna die again, aren't I? Yeah. Yeah. Come on, Nate. Bop. 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 I'm sure it's okay. I'm not gonna get it, though.
Whoa there, cowboy. That's for leaving me at the dock. Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
You went this way. I read your head.
You're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh. Hey, come on.
I can't go back. I remember now. I was about to say, hold on, let me go back. I want to, like, actually see if he's, like, still there. And yes. Yes, he's still there. But still a day, so I will die. Shiza. Okay, you know what? You come here. Kid. Wait, what? Okay, I wanted to see if I can get a melee kill, but they like using guns. Yeah, why'd my sister show up? I'm not gonna take cover. Fuck you. Yeah, bop, bop. Of course you give me the PMM, but you get the Magnum?
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Oh yeah, that makes it even better. What am I being shot by?
Rawr.
You. I hate that I can't just spam the buttons. That would make it a lot easier. Why is it that every time I kill this guy?
Drake.
Drake makes the sunset. Nah, man,
Okay. There we go. There, I got the combo. Alright, that's not the right button. How do I stop soldiers? Short soldiers, yes. Okay, let's go down here. I am not the best shot. fuck you.
Tell you later.
Fuck you. Oh, wait. I just realized. Oh.
No, Kraken's on Destiny.
I know. He plays it quite a bit. What are you guys like fire?
Here we go.
See how much you like fire. Yeah, it's not doing anything to you guys, is it? Oh well, there's absolutely no bloom. Oh. No, it's after shooting for a while. That does nothing to him, does it? I can't throw it back! Not in this game. I believe it's Uncharted 3, you can throw the grenades back. I don't know about 2.
Keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Oh yeah, no kidding, they're not messing around. They've got guns! They've killed me twice already. No, wait, 3 times. Oh, wait, 4 times? 4 times. To be fair, I'm on hard mode, but like, it's all because I'm trying to be a retard. Oh, let me, okay.
I noticed this guy checking out my girlfriend, so I decided to do this.
Back this way.
Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Hey. Is there like an explosive? I'm really being like an explosive right there. I think I was dead.
I noticed this guy.
When you see this, it's time to get the hell out of their house. So I'm gonna be teaching you guys more house etiquette when visiting an Arab household. Tip number one, never show up empty-handed. Always try to bring something, whether it's sweets or a cake. You can even make something homemade. Not bringing anything makes it look like you don't appreciate them for inviting you into their home and
and the Alak bar. Was there one more guy, or was that the guy who killed me? Because if so, how in the fuck? Discovering.
You always been this popular?
do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
I'm taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Creed's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't going to be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Oh, it's this part.
El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look.
Pacific or specific?
I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
Anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Is this Shinobi Vow?
Enough with the damn
Why the fuck is using Shinobi Vow with
Mike? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
You gotta love if I'm going to a tiny island. And it's... literally just.
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord! Now go!
At a low. That's a tiny little island, and I'm being shot at by AA guns.
Are you coming?
Kinda busy right now! Get going!
She even got to five.
What am I doing? Okay, you just jump. Count to five. You pull the cord. How hard could that be?
Penis. I don't know why. I'm just confused. How does he not have a hole in his fucking...
Ignore what I said, Genesis.
His fucking outfit.
He's just that, he's
trying
built
to kill me. Leave my map
he's
burn
built
a plane.
Different. Also, a little Easter egg thing. Okay, I can't. The belt buckle. Notice how it's like the skull with two swords and it's silver. Well, whenever I stream or broadcast or record the next Uncharted, he'll be wearing a different one. And after that, a different one. He wears a different belt buckle every single time. There, but yeah, I can go under there. Do I climb this? No? Do I just go through? Oh. Yeah. How do I... Ah. I see. Oh no, I can't wait till Uncharted 4. Ah, that game is so... fucking whack. Oh yeah. Is this bar? I like how the camera works in this, though. I wanted to shoot it.
I wanted to shoot the bird.
Here they come.
How did you not die? That's not even blind firing. His little hobble. I'm not climbing with a gun in my hand. Can I? Okay, I'm max ammo. You're not dead. Okay, that's blind firing, yeah.
No, it's not blind fire. You're blind fire.
Well, not exactly blind firing, but it's less of a peak than this. And more enemies right here, right up here.
No, hello. No more enemies.
Oh yeah, cutscene.
Told you.
Pretty sure. Oh no, not cutscene. Oh yeah, you didn't hear the gunfire. You don't hear all the crows. Ammo. Ah. Is that at? Oh, way, way over there. Yeah.
People are getting mad at James Charles again because he was playing Minecraft with a 17-year-old boy.
Always get myself into
the
this.
Fuck.
People are fucking snowflakes.
Yeah, they are. Might it be his son?
No, it's a Minecraft YouTuber.
Yeah. Catch. I threw that too far, didn't I? Yeah, I threw that way too far.
People are getting mad because he played Minecraft with a 17-year-old boy.
That famous streamer?
Not just any 17, a Minecraft YouTuber. And you're getting, okay. Babushka, babushka, babushka.
You're dead. Yeah. You're not dead.
I don't understand people sometimes.
I don't either, bro.
And people are too soft.
It's hard mode. What do you want me to do? Oh, wait.
Genesis, what do you think about that?
Ouchie. Ooh. No, 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 go back. No, die. Just keep fighting. Go back here. Pick that up and hide. That's blind fire. No. Fuck. I was hoping I could get behind that first. Need fire, then I'd... Go back here. I'd bind there. Shoot that. Cause you... Go fuck yourself. What are you aiming at, bro? Wrong with people. Oh great, more enemies. Where? How do I? When do I? There's more enemies. Yeah, just right through here.
Oh,
I got a. Is there another one here? There is. Yeah. No, I wanted to. Hey. Catch. No. Don't shoot me. I couldn't shoot. I was spamming R2. I wonder, could I? Oh, that would have been cool. What are you doing? What are the AI in this game, dude? Here's my shotgun. You know what,
Genesis!
Alright, then there's... Take more combat after this. Excuse me. Wait. No, I was just gonna go this way, aren't I? Under there. I can make a jump, yeah? Yeah. Oh. Alright. Oh. Oh, well, there's obviously gonna be... Okay. Is this full auto? Okay, it's not. I know it wouldn't be full auto, but I didn't know if I could just hold R1. Oh god. No. No, give me back. And then there's more people right down here. No? Okay.
Cologne.
Oh, okay, it's this part. I am dumb. What am I supposed to jump for? What? Oh.
Giraffe.
Yeah.
That word is not going to come.
What?
Oh my god.
What?
TikTok.
What? I oh, okay. Why did you jump so far?
Is it not pop yet?
Nothing would ever work out like that. Nothing would ever work out like that. Ever.
Genesis.
Why did I do tiny jump? Nathan, buddy, climb back on it. Bro, go on to it. Thank you. I'm gonna do it so I can hang it for some cover. Gabby. Alright, come over here. Go up here. Come on, fall. Okay. Oh, vine. That makes sense. It's kind of glowing. And then there's the plane with the rope. I love that part of the plane.
Oh man.
And plane with rope. Spider-Man. There's two back there, two there. Two there, it's six people. People with probably reinforcements if alerted. I got bullets. Come on, come on. No, 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 no. Stop going over this way. No. Okay, I can't. Great. Great. Of course they gotta do that. Of course they gotta make it to where the pathing's like that. Of course they can't be just normal, can they? Let me shoot, please. That's gonna do for this thing, yep. I think it'd at least take a couple more hits. To be fair, it's a grenade, but... You know what? Fuck your cover here. God, shotguns are godly in this game. You're still alive.
And this not opportunity.
How many grenades do I have? Three. Okay. Okay. Bro, his man is strong. Yeah, sneak into the plane, grab what I got, fall out of it. So it leaves it right back into combat for me. So. Woo, it wasn't burned up or anything in the crash. Woo, surprising. Torn, even though it's like a million years old. Oh yeah, not like she jumped away before I did, so landed there. What the fuck? This makes no sense at all. Okay. Oh, I wanted to look. I was about to say I don't need cover, but I need cover. Why did you turn the corner like that? I was only trying to... I need to click circle. I'm gonna go eat. I'm hungry. Alright, well, you go do that. Oh, that's not explosive, is it? What the fuck? How did none of those bullets hit him? What the fuck, dude? Why is this game being this fucking go down? Stop pushing me. How do they always just outline the damn enemy? What the fuck? This is why I hate this game. It's so bugged and rigged and catch. That's funny. Catch. I hate that. Fuck you. God.
Jesus.
Stop spawning, would ya? Where's that shotgun I shot earlier? This guy. No, shotgun. Shotgun better. No, fuck. You've got a shotgun, bro. Why are you trying? And how are you not dead? Oh, I've got a shotgun too. Nah, I don't have any more ammo for sidearm. That can't be good. No, I wanted to do that. Thank you. What the fuck? Die. Peasants. Oh, wait, no, it's for this. That. Anyone here have the P-Man? I know two of you did. You and you. Alright, 20 ammo, that's good enough. Okay.
He's over there! Oh!
Better watch where I'm going.
Bitch. They don't come back at me, right? Okay.
Hang on, Elena.
Yeah, Elena. Hang on. Even though you're probably dead, but I know you're not. Because, you know, Uncharted 2 and 3 and 4 has you.
Oh, geez.
Come over here. All the way. And drop down. Hi, buddy, old pal. Let me hide down right here. Vault over and kill you. Just trap right there. Not a trap right here. Shit. Of course I'd be baited into that. Of course there's a guy sitting right there for no damn reason. What the fuck? What I, sir. Okay, wait a second. Then do it. I can self kill you. Grab your ammo. Grab your ammo. Self kill you. Crouch, turn. Oh. And he comes around the corner right here, and I just... here. I just shoot the trap. I can. trap. Alright, so retriggering it later would be pretty great, but I can shoot my enemies. Right here, I'm gonna need it though. A bunch of them. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Boom. Hi. Oh wait, that was crumbling because of how many people were shooting it. Completely forgot it can do that with bullets too, even though it shouldn't be. Oh, I saw that last second. I'm gonna let him pile up. God, there was another guy. Perhaps I would be mega dead right now. All the shots are triggered, right? That one's not. That one's not. Alright. That one triggered? Yeah. Ammo there, and this guy had a shotgun too. Yeah, there's a shotgun ammo. Funny. Ooh, that's pretty. Oh. Yeah, it shows me the prettiness right here.
You have to be kidding.
Reward unlocked. Okay. Okay, well, it's the fortress. It's mission 5. I think I'm just gonna end this here, because I'm tired and bored, and yeah, I mean, there was a checkpoint back there, so. Goodbye.